We were just talking about you.
Well, don't worry. Another few hours, you never have to talk about me again, Trevor.
You're the one who likes to talk. Watch your back. You too. That's all I'm saying.
Fuck y'all.
Fuck you!
All right, excuse me, enough!
Huh?
Enough! Thank you. Okay, this is it. Well, we have two options. They're both a little, out there, but then again, what do you expect? Okay, option one. We hijack their armored cars. We take the crews hostage, and then we infiltrate the depository. Now, once you're in there and you've got the score, we send in a team of modded cars. You load up, you get out. And we'll need to infiltrate the transportation grid and manipulate it to aid our escape. But option two, we cause a distraction out front. Make them think we're dumb.
Well, we've never had a problem convincing people of that, have we?
The other guys will be drilling, taking what they can. You're gonna be the distraction.
Always the attention seeker. You know, for a guy who's always stepping on his friends to get ahead, he has an unfortunately low sense of self-worth.
Okay, okay, let me show you the board. To recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us the gold, or we drill a big old hole in the side of the bank and we take it out. If you're drilling a big old hole, you'll need a big old drill, a tunnel bore machine. I'll locate it, but you have to steal it and store it near the bank. They're excavating a new part of the metro network around there, so that's where you'll go in. We'll need choppers for the getaway, too. Trevor has one we can use, the other can be bought. The guys on the ground will need a getaway car, so get something fast and tough, and modify it as much as you can to increase your chances of getting away from the cops. It's gotta be stored in a parking garage near the UD. There's gonna be a lot of heat, so think about that. I'm forgetting something. Oh, that's it. We'll need a train to land the gold on and take it to the warehouse. You'll have to steal it. Again, I'll send you the details. Now, if you're interested in the more, subtle approach, hijacking the armored cars and so on, you've got to get some police stingers. Only cops are licensed to have them, so that's a headache of its own. What else? You'll need to get a hold of and mod some getaway cars. Normal suspension's gonna give out under a couple of tons of gold.
Whoa, man, a couple of tons?
4 tons in total. That's what I can get the system to divert into the cage we're hitting.
Fuck me!
Okay, okay, last thing. You remember that underpass we saw from the helicopter? Well, that's where I'll set up the smoke and mirrors to get the cops off your scent.
I've heard that before.
Michael, subtle or obvious, what's it going to be? All right. We're going through the wall, so we'll just need a skeleton crew. Okay, 2 gunmen and 2 drivers. The first driver will pilot one of the choppers getting you out of there.
Third time working together, why not?
Ah, okay. This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Gunman 1 is with Franklin, burrowing in and pulling out the gold. Gunman 2 hits the bank lobby with you and makes it look like you're a couple of idiots trying your luck.
Think about my buddy Chef, okay? Consummate professional.
They took on the FIB with us. They gotta be okay.
We've been waiting our whole lives for this one. Are you sure you got this right? Great. All right. We get the tunnel bore machine, and we're good to go.
Fucking glory seeker.
Oh, you got any better ideas? Obviously not, otherwise you already killed me and done the gig yourself.
I mean, what kind of vain asshole decides that the best way to rob the largest holding bank on the West Coast is for him, and him personally, to come at the front door?
The kind of vain asshole who's stuck working with you, you douchebag.
Okay, all right, ladies. We gotta move. Come on.
Man, can we fucking do this?
I'll show you what you need.